There have been many powerful warriors throughout the millennia. But ages of mortal combat have begun to tear the fabric of the realms. The critical point has finally been reached. It was foreseen that combatants would one day grow too powerful and too numerous. If left unchecked, their intensifying combat would weaken and shatter the realms and bring about the apocalypse. The gods demanded a safeguard be put in place to avoid total destruction. One that would make use of the combatants' insatiable bloodlust. Like moths to flame, they would be drawn to battle.
Scorpion. Round one. Fight! Round one. Fight! Fight! Fight!
Get over here!
is her. Scorpion wins. Get over here! Fight!
Round two, fight!
Fight! Get over here! Sub-Zero.
Oh!
Sub-Zero. Round one. Fight! Sub-Zero wins. Round two. Fight! Finish him! Sub-Zero wins. Fatality. Round one. Fight! Round two. Fight! Sub-Zero wins. Round three. Fight! Sub-Zero wins.
The Dragon Medallion, having amplified the godlike power granted him by his victory over Blaze, Sub-Zero was no longer a mere warrior, but an ice god. He was, however, a false god. He had become a deity without the consent of the Elder Gods, who sent their champions to hunt him down and destroy him.